vanishing trick that I do in my video, the one that I disappear and reappear. And there's also this move, which is a lot harder than the other one. So this is the front of my hand, right? And this is the back, and then produce the card. So you can show both sides empty, but that's a little bit more advanced. So anyway, the general case for this one is you're gonna need a little bit of dexterity, a little bit of practice in front of a mirror, and you're gonna basically need just the techniques. Okay, so what you're gonna do is do like the Spider-Man, like shoot. So, and then you're gonna use those two to grab over here. But you really don't wanna make it obvious, you know what I'm saying, that you're doing that. So you kinda just, you know, you're messing around, grab a pack of cards or something like that, or even a business card, you know? And then you just kinda go like this, and then, you know, and then the important part is to kinda wave it around. So, you know, because if you just do this, obviously you can see it goes down behind the hand, but if you snap like that, and then snap like this, and you catch it. You're like, oh look, I threw it up. I caught it. You know what I'm saying? See how that looks a lot better than just kind of silly, right? So that's just a technique that, you know, I've seen a lot of magicians do, and I practice it in front of a mirror all the time, and I show it to people all the time. A lot of customers, you know, I'll be like, I'll hold the business card behind my hand, I'll be like, here you go, here's my business card, so you can call me if you need any help with coming. So I use it in practical real life as well. Another good one is the, this one. So you kind of just do this. A lot of good viewing angles. Card's gone. Card's back. But that's for a later tutorial, guys. So, anyways, I hope you enjoyed the videos. Let me know if you really like the magic tricks so I can keep performing them, or you like gaming, whatever you want to do, guys, alright? Link in the description below, and let me know what you think. I mean, comment below. But I will put a link of some kind below just because. Thanks, guys.